Youth of the Year is using her platform to help survivors of sexual assault.
A Milwaukee high school junior earning the title. Madeline Anderson joins us in studio to share her message. Madeline?
Well, teens across the state competed for that title, but it was Dejanay Kennedy's firsthand experience as a survivor of abuse and journey of self-discovery that impressed so many people.
For most of her childhood, Dejanay Kennedy lived with a big secret.
I was sexually abused at 7. So it was really hard for me to cope with something like that.
She says her family knew what had happened, but brushed it under the rug.
I started blaming myself and blaming other people, and I was such an angry, angry child.
Then 2 years ago, Dejanay transferred to St. Joan Antietam High School in Milwaukee and joined the Boys and Girls Club. It was at an event to raise awareness about sexual assault called Denim Day when Dejanay says she had a revelation.
Don't use your past as an excuse for what you do now, because there is always a chance to change.
Fast forward to last fall, the Me Too movement began gaining momentum on social media, empowering survivors of assault and harassment to share their stories. Dejanay was also inspired to speak out and submitted an application for the 2018 Boys and Girls Club Youth of the Year. Her program manager says it's no surprise Dejanay won the whole competition.
To have that national conversation and then to see someone so young who has experienced something like that be okay with telling their story because they know the lives that it will change, I think that's why the movement is so important and why it's so important that she's now, representing the state of Wisconsin.
Now Dejanay is doing even more than saying Me Too. She's creating a program called Speak to help others like her still struggling find their voice as well.
To talk about it, it just lets me know that I'm still here.
And this summer, Dejanay will compete at the regional level in the hopes of winning the national title of Boys and Girls Club Youth of the Year. Ted?
She's amazing. Madeline, thank you.